Hello, good morning. Magandang umaga, maayong buntag. Ngayon bag na bigat, maya Texa pa ngayon. Andito kami sa Chunmun, Choi Hong, papunta ng Castle Peak. Going to Light Trail Exit C. Ayan yung arrow. Going down here, Exit C1. Exit C1. And that's high. Exit C1. Ayan yung exit. I think we have to use our potato. I don't know. Maybe here. That side. Yeah, yung potato. Or that one? We are here in Choi Hong. Dito kami sa light trail papunta ng Shanto. Ayan yung crossing. Ayan. Dito na kami sa Chunmun. sit na kami. Ito.
Sit here?
And then turn left. Turn left, though. Turn left. And then turn right.
There you go, the hinge tree.
Chinchui Street and the castle peak is there. Ayan. Ayan yung castle peak. Ito oh. Dito. Madadaanan ang basketball court. Ayan oh. And then dito. Madaanan ang basurahan. And then here. Yan yung nasa Heng Choi Street pa rin kami. Ito. And then right side. Going to the Hill Grove. Up the road. Tsingshan Monastery Path. Ayan. Sheriff's View. Dadaan ng Tsingshan Monastery Path. Tsingshan Chun. Kahapon umulan. Kala ko ngayon cloudy. Ganda pala yung weather. Ay, magandang mag-hike. Dito madadaanan to. This pavilion was erected in 1922 by Sir Robert Futong to afford temporary response to visitors to this hill. Tuloy ang lakad. May dalawang daanan. Shanking Trail dito at Xingshan Monastery sa taas. We're not going to Xingshan Trail. We just follow Xingshan Monastery dito sa taas. Hindi sa right kundi sa left kami. Dire-diretso lang ang sa left side. At may police nag-check yata ng ano ng hikers na hindi nagsuot ng mask. Ayan, diretso lang. Dito yung Xingshan Monastery. Ayan oh. So sa left side kami. Dahil yung mag-hike kami, hindi mag-paypay. Steps going to the pavilion. Dito na kami sa pavilion. PCCW na may emergency helpline, i-dial lang ang 999 at ang rescue ay darating kung saan kayo pupulutin. Oh,
biggest cat.
After the pavilion, tuloy na naman ang lakad. Yan ang trail papunta ng Castle Peak. Right side. Work on progress yung isang pavilion.